business if you kept part of my garden.
How was he cooking it?
Her sprinkles.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I'm right, I don't know what it is.
Yeah, sure. No, good.
You got a good one? I can have one. You might have been a good one.
Oh,
I
love you. I love
you.
You can try this at home, I'll just throw food in there and you can just stir it.
You're a photo shopper, weren't you?
Of course, I'll give you a nice glow.
Dark sauce?
Wow.
Lovely.
Great job.
No, I went to the gym this week.
Don't worry, you're going to do this.
Did you know you're going to be cooking, Cherie?
Sorry?
Did you know you'd be cooking?
No. I won't talk to Louise again.
I thought you liked me.
She won the lottery or something.
Yeah.
What are you adding in there?
Sorry?
What are you adding in there?
That's called a walk-on special sauce.
Look out!
Take that, Louise! Take that!
She's a legend.
Did you get that?
Yeah, it's a bit dark. I tried. She usually does. That's why she's struggling. She
doesn't know what to do with the other hand.
How's it go? I always use wine when I'm cooking.
Yeah.
And sometimes I add it to the food.
Oh my goodness, that must be heavy.
Mm. Don't touch the pan.
It's amazing.
Oh, I'm just about done. Woo-hoo. I think you've had your workout twice. Gym. I've got one right arm. My right arm. I'm like a tennis player. I've got one big right arm and nothing to the left. Now, as the head chef, you get to taste and
check the seasoning. Then do you get the plate up there? You go for the onion.
Drum roll.
Yeah.
Anyone know where there's any drums?
Oh, that's a superb shot.
We've got
the
mini drums in our bag.
Well, I've got my mouth open.
I'm very attractive.
Oh. Oh, no. Facebook. That's a profile photo.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Yay!
Well done.
I'll give that a wash for you. Yeah, I'll give it a wash.
Yeah, I'll get a photo of you and Chris together.